Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get more of these no-nonsense nutrition videos. Hi everyone, I'm Amrita and welcome to my channel Fries and Shine. Here you will find evidence-based, no-nonsense nutrition-related information. And today's video is about how to manage low blood sugar with diabetes. Hypoglycemia, which literally means low blood glucose or low blood sugar, is a condition where the glucose level or sugar level in the blood drops too low. So there is an optimum level of sugar or glucose that our body maintains, because every single organ, including vital organs like the heart and the brain, need glucose to function. Hypoglycemia is when the level of sugar drops below this optimal level. In people who have diabetes, the body finds it difficult to maintain this ideal level, either because the liver or the pancreas is not functioning properly, or sometimes even because of the medication or the insulin that they are on to manage their diabetes. Whatever the reason for the low blood sugar, this is not a safe condition for the body, and in severe cases, it can even be fatal. Thankfully for us, we can instantly correct a low blood sugar. So either for you or for someone near and dear to you, it's really important that you identify the symptoms and instantly take corrective measures. Let's first discuss some of the symptoms that may be indicative of a low blood sugar level. Some of the most common symptoms that people experience are sweating, sudden shaking, dizziness, fatigue, sudden excessive hunger, to name a few. These symptoms usually occur when the blood sugar nears a level of about 70, but this value can be higher in some people and it can be lower in some other people. So you need to check on your home glucometer what your levels are when you start experiencing hypoglycemia symptoms. Once it is established that you have low blood sugar, either through your symptoms or because you were able to check on your machine, it is really important that you instantly fix this. And the best and quickest way to do it is to simply eat some sugar. Now, this is really important. I know with diabetes you may have heard that you're not supposed to eat sugar, but this is the one time that you absolutely need to eat sugar. It may even save your life. Remember, when you are experiencing a low blood sugar, you absolutely need to eat the simplest form of sugar available. Here are the steps to follow if you think you are experiencing a low. Number one, check your blood sugar value on your glucometer. This is helpful information that you can give your doctor, which they can then use to adjust your medication and treatment. Even if you don't have access to your machine, that's fine. Treat the symptoms anyway. Number two, eat or drink some sugar. Start with half a cup of fruit juice or Coke or Pepsi or a tablespoon of sugar or honey or about 2 to 3 sweets if you have any of them lying around. Number three, once you've completed step two, rest for about 15 minutes and then recheck your blood sugar to make sure that it is above 70. Number four, if your sugar is back up, follow it up with a slice of toast or a glass of milk or a piece of fruit to make sure that you are stabilizing your blood sugar levels to prevent them from shooting up too high or from dropping too low. If, however, your blood sugar levels are not above 70, repeat steps 1 to 3 for as long as needed until they are up. To reiterate, hypoglycemia needs to be taken very seriously, as when your blood sugar is low, very, very important organs like your brain, lungs, and heart are not getting the energy that they need to keep you alive. If you frequently experience hypoglycemia, please contact your physician so that they may modify your treatment to help you fix this. You can also reach out to a diabetes educator like myself to help decide and fix your food around your lifestyle to prevent any hypoglycemia in the future. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, please remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, and share this video with others who will also find it helpful. If you have any questions or concerns, Please reach out to me over Instagram, send me an email, or leave in the comments below. I hope to hear from you very soon. Until then, take care and keep shining.